I've never really believed in true evil. At least not until that night in the cabin. The night we found the book. Necronomicon Ex Mortis. The Book of the Dead. Inked in blood and bound in human flesh. The book holds the power to resurrect demons and summon the powers of darkness. Professor Raymond Nobe brought the Necronomicon to this quiet place years ago to study the book, to unlock its secrets. He was never seen again. When we read it, we awoke something in the woods, a dark, infectious evil as old as time. It got into my hand and it went bad, so I cut it off. It got to the other. And stay dead.
I hope you like it rough, lover boy.
See you in hell. Good riddance.
Something older than time itself.
That had to hurt.
Someone say they want it.
Thank you. I gotta get out of here. What the hell?
You're going down! You're going...
Hold on, there's gotta be a way through here. I'm good. Cool.
Patients, as a reminder, all patients are...
Prepare to be eviscerated!
We will not take crap from you. But remember, nobody cares about you like Sunny Meadows.
You know what? You're toast, Ugly. Oh yeah!